रामोजी फिल्म सिटी जरूरत आल इंडिया बिल्डर्स कन्वेंशन कार्यक्रम में टीसीएम केसीआर मुख्य अतिथि लाइव द्वारा चुदा
वेंकय्य हमारे वेंकय्य नायडू जी बात करने के भाई काफी दिन पहले बोला था कहीं किसी जगह में वेंकय्य नायडू जी के भाषण के बाद अगर कोई भाषण करेगा वो कुछ ऐसा रहेगा कि सीआरपीएफ लाठी चार्ज के बाद छोटा सा काड़ा से मारने के बराबर होगा। लेकिन एक बात बहुत अच्छी बात है, केंद्रीय मंत्री जी ने अभी आप लोगों को बता चुके हैं कि रियल एस्टेट बिल एक आने वाले पार्लियामेंट के सत्र में बजट सत्र में आने वाला है। मैं उनको बहुत बधाई देता हूं, आप सब लोगों को भी बधाई देता हूं। आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑनरेबल यूनियन मिनिस्टर टू गो डीप इनटू सर्टेन इश्यूज। द बिल्डर्स आर प्लीडिंग, वी आर प्लीडिंग, थिंग्स आर प्रोपगेटेड। यस आई एग्री, आई टोटली एग्री विथ यू that World Bank, IMF, New Bank, this bank, that bank, every bank says that India with its growth of economy and at the center the government is on the path of reform should be the darling of the world, but it is not. We have to be cutthroat, we have to accept. Recently, I had been to China, and after becoming Chief Minister of the state, I have received, I met at least 50 delegations from 50 various other countries. All of them shared their experience with me in a bitter way. In China, some Japanese company told me, "If you want to develop, you have to change yourself. We have to learn examples." Till the time of Mao, China was more backward than India. When Deng Xiaoping took over China, he made the whole change from a hardcore communist socialist country, it has become a hardcore capitalist country. Yes, they have realized at a point of time. There were times in China when there was famine in China. Almost 1 lakh people died there. Things were much worse than India. Economically also they were so back. But on realizing at some point, at some stage, they realized that we doesn't have health with us, wealth with us. It has to come from elsewhere. So the only way is to facilitate the industry to come and create wealth in China. Now it is the time for our country to realize, to make people realize, to make the partners realize, and make the real path of growth. Unless we do that, unless we resort to do that, the country will not progress. Of course, some small effort can be done by the states, but it cannot have the implication across the nation. It will be restricted to a state, particular state. It is up to the government of India. I request Sri Venkaiah Naidu Garu, so please take up steps with the cabinet colleagues and the honorable prime minister that let there be some radical changes to the whole system, because we have to believe, the government of Telangana strongly believes, that we are in the nation building process. This is not the time for sacrifices. We are not fighting a freedom fight now. We are all in the nation building process. We also believe that the building industry of India, whatever the kind of building it is, as the partners of the nation building process, I have started calling the contractors. I told our government officers, don't call them as contractors, but call them as working agencies. The agencies are working in the process of nation building. Let's change the name. And to the best of my mind, this industry is the second largest employment providing industry after the agriculture of the country. The creation of infrastructure, they create lot of employment potential, and there is a need to encourage our people. As mentioned by our honorable union minister, really we feel proud that Sinai and company constructed a parliament building for Afghanistan. And also, when we talk to people, people say us that aapke log kaam kar rahe hain hamare paas. Madhya Pradesh wale se baat karte to aapke company kaam kar rahe hain. Kashmir se baat karte tunnel bana rahe hain aapke company, Hyderabad ka company bana rahe hain. Kahin Mumbai mein baat karte to aise, matlab Hyderabad, around Hyderabad, our Telugu contractors have grown. Yes, they have definitely grown. They are working outside the state, even outside the country. We really feel proud of them. The government of Telangana, realizing certain troubles of the industry, has recently made some rules to the real estate field of the state of Telangana. I think that has provided some little relief to the real estate industry. But lot needs to be done by the government of India, because that's a larger government which can make laws for the whole nation. And so we have done a good thing. There are two, three things, Venkaiah Naiduji, let me tell you, which is very much known to you also. अपने हाथ पैर को हम लोग खुद बांध लेते हैं, इसी से काफ़ी दिक्कतों का सामना करना पड़ता है. लैंड एक्विजिशन बिल देखिए, कांग्रेस सरकार क्या समझा मुझे तो समझ में नहीं आया. जाते जाते उनके सोच ये था कि हम तो पावर में आने वाले नहीं हैं, और जो सरकार आने वाला है उसके हाथ पैर भी बांधो, वो कुछ कर नहीं पाए. और उसके ऊपर बात का बतंगड़ बना के पार्लियामेंट में बड़ा गड़बड़ करते हैं. लैंड नहीं है तो इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर कहाँ से बनेगा? लैंड पुल तो करना ही पड़ेगा. इफ इट इज फॉर द सोसाइटी, if you want to construct a irrigation project, some people have to lose the land. Of course, we have to take care of them, we have to rehabilitate them in a proper manner, but land has to be pooled. Things cannot just hang in the air. Lekin unhone usko itna rigid bana ke chala gaya, aur uske khilaf agar koi bolte to usko deshdrohi kehne ka matlab wo slogan utha liya, which is very bad. They have to be sufficiently exposed. Hum yahan pe ye jo maya jal hai, indra jal hai, jo Congress government hamare upar tok ke gaya, उससे बाहर आने के लिए मजबूरन हमारे को एक दूसरा अलग रास्ता, बाईपास रास्ता अपनाना पड़ा. वी हैव इश्यूड ए जीओ कॉल्ड 123 इन द स्टेट ऑफ तेलंगाना. नाउ वी आर नॉट अक्वायरिंग द लैंड्स, वी आर ओनली बाइंग द लैंड्स थ्रू दिस जीओ. देर इज वन प्रोजेक्ट कॉल्ड पालमूरु एत्तिपोतल पथकम, फॉर विच आई थिंक फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इन इंडिया, बिफोर कॉलिंग टेंडर्स द लैंड अक्विजिशन प्रोसेस इज ओवर. द लैंड इज केप्ट रेडी, द वर्किंग एजेंसी कैन कम एंड जस्ट स्टार्ट वर्किंग. This kind of a situation we wanted to create in the state of Telangana, and this should be done in the entire country by a regulation, by a policy, by the government of India. We have also announced an incentive of 1.5% of the total project cost as and when the work is completed in the desired time, in the stipulated time by the working agency. We are providing contractor loans, matlab working agencies se mera bhi ek guzarish hai, आपको अपने आप तो अपने आप के तौर पर भी कुछ रिफॉर्म करना चाहिए. हमारे पास तीन प्रोजेक्ट ऐसे हैं जहां आए 21% लेस में पकड़ लिए. 21% लेस में पकड़ के करेंगे कहां से काम, खाएंगे क्या? ये ऐसा अंधाधुन काम करना भी उचित नहीं है. ऐसे कॉन्ट्रैक्टर्स को सरकार ब्लैक लिस्ट ना करे, आपके बिल्डर्स एसोसिएशन खुद ब्लैक लिस्ट करे और डिस्करेज करे, ताकि जेन्युइन लोगों के काम में वो अड़चन ना डाले. इन चीज़ों पे भी आप लोगों को सोचना चाहिए. वेंकैया नायडू जी ने काफ़ी कुछ आपको बता चुके हैं, हम तो उनके साथ ही है. आज एक बात हमें भी फख्र है, पहले प्लानिंग कमीशन ऑफ इंडिया था जहां राज्यों के मुख्यमंत्रियों को भिखारियों की तरह देखा जाता था, लेकिन आज टीम इंडिया जो नीति आयोग है, हमारे प्रधानमंत्री जो प्रगतिशील प्रधानमंत्री है, जो रिफॉर्म ओरिएंटेड प्राइम मिनिस्टर है, उन्होंने सारे लोगों को साथ ले चलने का उनका नारा यह था. द फर्स्ट स्पीच ऑफ नीति आयोग, his speech was, I for one and the present government of India strongly believes that the real development, India's development is state's development. India development lies, rajyon ke vikas mein hi desh ka vikas hai. Development of the country lies in the states, development of the states. It was his slogan. So now we are part of the Team India. We also form part of the formulation. We also contribute lot of ideas. Whenever there is opportunity, and we have a very good Prime Minister in place, he hears very patiently. There is a session conducted after the official meeting is over. He interacts with all the chief ministers over the lunch or the dinner, and he spends a lot of time. He asks that I am with an open mind, don't hesitate to contribute ideas. Such a prime minister is there. Let us hope that some brighter laws will come in place. And as said by Mr. Venkaiah Naidu, he already promised you that after your deliberations in this convention, he has already promised you to take you people in a delegation to the Honorable Prime Minister. I hope some better results will come out of your delegation, with the help of Sri Naidu garu. So I wish you all success, because I have to facilitate Mr. Naidu to go to Vijayawada and catch up another program like this, which he has already promised there. So now he has to take off and reach Vijayawada to catch up that program. I wish all success. I wish you all of you a pleasant stay. You have luckily chosen Ramoji Film City, which is the jewel of Hyderabad, which is the lovely place of Hyderabad, the bright spot of Hyderabad.